another guitar playing singer. Let's hear it for Miss Jonna Perry, everybody.
You guys ready for a ballad?
Not just a ballad, but one of the all-time great memes of all time.
And a very, very, very deep song. Very, very deep. Anybody knows anything about this next song, you know that Billy Joe wrote it as a tribute to his father who died when he was a little kid. He haunted him his entire life, of course he did. And he really struggled with a certain time of the year. There's a little song about it.
Oh, I saw the next one.
What's that?
Wake me up when September ends!
Is that guitar going into the DI?
I might have been wrong.
No, it's going into the
DI.
Going to
that?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, no change.
You got it.
We got you.
Yeah, exactly.
It was all good.
Okay. Just punk rock.
Yeah, I remember those days back on tour in punk rock bands, and people would make that joke. It's doesn't have to be in tune. It's punk rock. Guess what? We sucked. We sounded fucking terrible.
Even after tuning.
It would have probably, well, yeah, even after tuning, it was still a terrible fucking band. Right? Yeah.
But the worst part is the way that I play, I rock it out of tune immediately.
You only have to keep that thing in tune for like 3.5-4 minutes. That's all you gotta do. You just gotta will that motherfucker to stay in tune. Yeah, what you need to do is you need to put like a locking tremolo on that telly. Tremolo on a Telecaster. Who wants to see that? No one. Thank you. People have voted, Jack. Thank you, Colin. Thank you. You ready?
Drill a hole. Get it, Jenna.
Like a father's come. band?
Yeah, I'll do it. We'll do it to you at the end.
Introduce you. Yeah?
Sure, you can introduce me.
Alright, it's my pleasure to turn the microphone over to the main man behind this set, the very own F-Bomb producer extraordinaire, Mr. Thomas Von Voorn. Let's hear it, Tommy, everybody.
Alright. So this was gonna be a little bit self-indulgent, this next song. But you know what? Actually, yeah, you do your thing, because I want to call somebody to the stage right about now. So when we were sound checking, Eddie, I see an empty microphone right here.
Let's go, Eddie!
The sound guy himself is gonna come up on the stage. He's gonna join the backing vocal choir on this next song.
F-Bomb, everyone is involved now.
We want huge backing vocals.
Hell yeah!
And this is the man who's gonna make it happen. When we were setting up, he specifically asked if we were doing this song. I don't think he was expecting us to say yes.
I wasn't.
It's okay!
Alright. Is you ready? Are you ready, sir?
Are you ready?
Is everybody in? Everybody? Orange whip? Three orange whips? Alright.
Let's do it. That's your seatbelts.
It's gonna be a hell of a ride.